first moment. It was nearly Christmas. Katie looked up and found that the world was white and magical. Snow, she shouted. Snow for Christmas. She ran outside and danced in the snow. Her brother Eddie came out too. They made a big round snowball and a small one. They put them together and made a huge snowman. On Christmas Eve, they looked at the snowman. He waved at them. He was alive! Hello, he said. It's Christmas. Would you like a present? Yes, please, they said. The snowman waved his arms. Silver crystal snowflakes filled the sky. It was so beautiful. We must give you a present too, said Katie. They gave the snowman a carrot for its nose, a scarf for its neck, and a hat for its head. Happy Christmas, they said. The snow stopped and the sun came out. The snowman started to melt. Goodbye, he said. Build me again next year. Thank you.
Thank you.